Welcome everybody to round 9 here at Honey Lake, California. The boys are back from Greece and they're ready to battle. The top 5 also are ready to battle because this is our second to last round before the championship. So get ready for your fastest 3 minutes of motorsports.
All three of us are really close, and it's going to be a battle all the way to the end.
You know, I'm still counting on this one as being, you know, the championship decider here today.
Another great day of racing out in here. Nathan Woods getting back on top of the podium, followed by Bobby Bonds and then Ricky Dietrich, which means there's a 4-point gap between Ricky Dietrich and Bobby Bonds, which is going to make for one heck of a race at Taft. So make sure and tune in, and this has been your fastest 3 minutes of motorsports.